this opportunity, it means the world to me right now because it's not just for me.
You know, I used to be singing before you could talk.
Yeah.
That thing you saw was amazing.
I'm going to give it my all as far as I can, as long as I can, just to see where this goes. Love you, Mama.
I love you too, man. Proud of you.
Yeah. Ready?
I'm ready.
All right.
Ready,
this is the peak of it. Head on in there. Good luck. Woo!
My brother.
So what's your name, man?
My name is Les Greene. I'm 27 years old.
Les, it's the outfit, babes.
You're killing it.
The shoes I have not seen since 68.
No.
Hey. Those are 68 pair of shoes.
James Gotta Brown and them Gotta shoes, babe.
What are you going to sing for us?
A Change Is Gonna Come by Sam Cooke.
Wow. Okay. Tell me what you think.
You are, in my opinion, a Ferrari when it comes to...
Nice one.
I like that. Ferrari.
Well, yes, you are that. But a Ferrari in a wrong curve going too fast to get you killed. You're raw, you're rugged, you're just full speed ahead, and I love that.
Thank you, thank you.
I like the rawness. It's so strong that if I can just put a perm on it, you know, if I can calm it down a little bit, you know, I think we might have something.
I love your own personal style and presentation, but I just have one question. Do you ever lose your voice?
If I'm doing show after show after show after show, maybe like a week and a half in a row.
You just got to be careful because the reality, can you stand up here and do this 5 nights in a row and on a potential American Idol tour? Let's polish you up a little bit. But I'm a big yes.
Thank you.
I'm a yes, too.
You've got three yeses here.
Three yeses.
Congratulations, man.
Come get your golden ticket.
Be careful, man, but I'm telling you.
The wait is almost over.
I'm doing my part, but I ain't got much to show.
Look at that.
Three yeses?
I don't know, man.
Is that a voice?
If you could just get him to
you could pull the reins
it in
back.
And pull it in a little bit.
Woo! I got a golden ticket. I almost passed out when I walked into the judging room. It's crazy. With the confidence they just gave me, they have no idea what's ahead of them.